bitch. And you keep letting me see your car, you know I ain't got no heels. And I keep getting fucked up at the next game week after week, and you keep blessing me and not stressing me. I continue this ass. Stop acting like y'all ain't no ass.
Never.
I'm talking about ass. This new shit, this 2019 shit, bitches eating ass, bro. Y'all might not have took a nigga to Somerset, but y'all took a nigga to the Gucci store. Gucci. Y'all is gross. What the fuck is going on in this bitch? This that nigga Dwayne Wade, wife name? A nasty bitch. Come on, she be eating that nigga ass all the time, willingly and shit. What the fuck is going on in this motherfucker? The Gooch? I'm thinking they talking about the store. I'm like, shit, I'm like, oh, we have like lucky when he's supposed to be wearing that. I was a man on Gucci. She was like, man, I told me, man, so like, man. I was like, man, that shit crazy.
You got your
Gucci? Half a little piece of time. Damn, I got that Gucci. So she walked on fucking real. This one bitch, I don't know what she was on. I thought she was getting some head. And then she went to the bar. I was like, shit, I'm fucking with her. Then she had went, she had lifted the ball up. I'm like, she getting along. Then she kept going. I'm like, oh, bitch. You ain't Nelly. Drop down until you are, you get too fucking low. And you fucking pushing my leg up. What are you doing? I'm like, bitch. She's like, I want to try something else. I'm like, you better try something else with your other leg. And lick my butt. You need to eat pussy, don't you? Front of the nasty ass. I'm always telling you at your home, your house. Y'all have a ladies night. What the fuck ain't no niggas there? Y'all be just doing this shit? Practicing? What is going on? Why do y'all have ladies not so much? And what the fuck is the scissors? I don't know what the fuck they doing over there, man, but shit. They don't never invite me, you know, my niggas. They always invite the girls over there. Something ain't right. It's the scissors. So yeah, man. Eating ass, eating pussy. That shit is wild. I remember I used to tell motherfuckers, I would never do that. Crazy. Now I'm sucking toes while I'm doing missionary. On a mistake.
On a mistake.
I didn't mean to suck no toe. The foot was there. She on the bed. And the foot right here, you like, what is going on right here? I was couldn't breathe. I was trying to get my breath, my tongue out of my mouth. Your tongue was right there. And you mom, and I was like, damn, turned on something. The power button came on. Fuck it. We gonna try that on the next footer. Yeah, man, I ain't gonna lie, man. I remember this one time I was going to the casino, right? And I was with this girl, she's pretty as hell. I thought she was anyway. She got some of this shit, she looked pretty to me. I'm walking through this motherfucker. I see my girl. Yeah, I turn around, I see my home. Next door, he winning like a motherfucker. She gonna see me. He going crazy in the dressing room. Damn, you look good as hell. What the fuck am I doing out here? He give her some chips. Boom. He like, she put it in her pocket. I'm like, this is my girl. What the fuck? She got on my nigga. And I'm like, this bitch. And I'm fucking losing because of your motherfucking ass too. And my girl over here.
Wait.
I have a sweet ass black hoodie. And these coat jeans, they was black. They was kind of skinny. Stretch. That's black teams on. And then I see my girl, so I'm trying to dodge her and shit. I don't want her to see who this ugly ass bitch is. She ugly now. Because I know she don't say it anywhere. I see you with that ugly ass bitch. So shit, what I do? Let her go back to the meeting. He gave her some motherfucking chips. I look, they purple. At the casino, at MGM, they purple chips. Our motherfucking 500 apiece. He gave her a lot. A whole bunch. A whole damn ass. Two hoodies for me. I'm like, damn. Switch that ball. $6 million. So I lift the hood up when she was going out. And I followed them. And I robbed her. So, and when I pulled the heater off, because they was in the neighborhood by that time, they can cast the chips in. So I pulled the heater off, and I hit her upside the head with it. I had my mask up. I was like, bitch. She was like, you? I was like, oh, bitch. She was like, I should kill you in this house. I should kill you in this thing right now. Hell no, I'm gonna take your ass home, bitch. He got some money. She's like, yeah. Bitch, go over there. Bitch, I just lost. And the $16,000 will do us good. Shut the fuck up. I ain't shoot you, bitch. I want to, though. Got this nigga over here. What, is he light skinned? Oh, you keep losing all your fucking money. You gonna pay me if the fucking lights in here come off, bitch. I got a generator. I just swiped one early. So damn nice. I tried to let us be in the dark. I'm a real nigga. I'm a real nigga. Hold on. What the fuck is wrong with you? Why would I do that? Fuck is wrong with you? I mean, you do got a car. I mean, I rode with this bitch, so it's like I got one. She be lucky, she's not here anyway. She be lucky. Shit, yeah, man, I'm done, man. It's you, Travis. I fucked up tonight, man.
Give it up again, my nigga. You. And there's no ass up, walk on this bitch. Alright, before I announce who the winners are, I want to let y'all know it's a grand prize of $500 at the final show in September 14th. On September 14th, my heart. So it's a show every 2 weeks from this day forward. So today, August 3rd, August 17th, August 31st, and the final is September 14th. All right. So with further ado, can y'all make some noise and play real quick? Second place is Sydney Fisher. So she moving on to the final round. Y'all give it up for talking Beyonce. Noise again, y'all make some noise again real quick. And the grand prize of $100 tonight and first place is Cam Honey Inkster. Yeah, I do appreciate y'all coming out. Oh, shoot. My bad. That's the end of the show. So I hope to see y'all August 3rd and the day, so 2 weeks, y'all. Get the fuck out.